Let's start. Good evening. Tonight, I'll talk about color vision and human diversity. There are many colors in our surroundings. When we walk around the town, various color of signboard and show windows go into our eyes. However, not all people see the same color as you. There are salvia flowers, flower sage. On the left is the original picture, and on the right is a simulation of one type of color vision that I made. This type of color vision is called protanopia, a kind of red-green color blindness. The flower petals of salvia look similar to its leaves. Therefore, this flower is hard to see for people with this condition. People who have the inability to distinguish differences between colors called color vision deficiency, CVD, autism, or color blindness. I'll show you some other examples. These are cherry tomatoes. I picked them on my uncle's farm. He is a tax accountant, but also a good farmer. On the right is a simulation picture of another kind of color vision deficiency called deuteranopia. It is difficult to find ripe tomatoes for deuteranopes. Red and green are not only colors that can cause confusion for color deficient people, but also pink and cyan, and brown, purple, and orange and ochre, and others. These are artificial flowers of pink and cyan. I got them from a 100 yen store near my house. Totally only 200 yen. Both flowers look completely the same color for protanopia. Color deficient people sometimes feel inconvenience in their daily life. This is Hida beef. Do you know Hida beef? Hida beef is a famous brand of beef in Japan, like Matsuzaka beef or Kobe beef. This beef is very tender and very tasty, really delicious. I like it very much. I got it in Gifu when an academic meeting of color science was held in Gifu City. You know, the best way to eat Hida beef is sukiyaki. When we cook sukiyaki, four or five people eat together. We put a gas stove and pot in the center of the table and cook the sukiyaki at the table. Once cooking is started, you should watch the pot carefully and take the beef as soon as it is cooked. Otherwise, someone else will take it. But it is difficult to find cooked beef for color deficient people because raw beef and cooked beef are the same color for them. So they always lose the sukiyaki battle. How common is it? Well, about 5 to 8% of men and 0.2% of women are color vision deficient. This number includes various degrees of deficiency. This slide shows the distribution of color vision deficiency in males around the world. As you can see, color vision deficiency is found all over the world. In the United States and Europe, about 8% of men, 1 in 12. In Japan and most of Asia, about 5% of men, 1 in 20, are color vision deficient. How do we see color? We have a retina at the back of the eyeball, and there are three kinds of cone cell in retina. Each cone cell has its own spectral sensitivity. It means we have three kinds of light sensor, color sensor, to see color. The output of cones is finally sent to the brain. Then brain interprets color. If one of three kinds of cone is absent, or if the peak spectral sensitivity of one cone is shifted, color vision deficiency will occur. These deficiencies are genetic, inherited from the parents, and is congenital. There are three kinds of common color vision deficient types, depending on which cone is abnormal. They are proton, deuteron, and triton. Isaac Newton said, "The rays are not colored. The visible color for each person is different. Even if we see the same spectral light, it may be perceived differently by each person. It is because we see the color in the brain." These are some examples of confusion color pairs for color deficient people. Shown on the left side are for protons, right side are for deuterons. These colors are by no means complete. There are many confusion color pairs. This confusion has led to the concept to color universal design, using perceptible colors for both color normal people and color deficient people. I'll show a good example of color universal design. This slide shows a previous version of an information board from Asahiyama Zoo, a very popular zoo in Hokkaido, Asahikawa. On the right is a picture of what deuteronopes is. Dark brown area are hard to distinguish from dark green area. This slide shows a revised version of the information board. Dark green become lighter. Now we can see that it is much easier to distinguish different areas of zoo for deuteronopes. How to increase awareness? This is an application software I have developed called the Chromatic Vision Simulator. This is for color normal people, and it can show how the three most common types of color vision deficient people perceive color. in real time. It works on smartphone. So this application is very useful for raising awareness and applying color universal design principles. The color universal design is a great idea, but it's only effective for artificial things. Things in nature, such as flowers, vegetables, sukiyaki beef, cannot be redesigned. For this problem, I have developed a portable color assistance tool called the Chromatic Grass. It also works on smartphone, and it increases color visibility and enhance our ability to distinguish color for color deficient people. Allow me to demonstrate. This is the screen of my iPhone. I'm running Chromatic Grass. There are salvia flower again, and this software also has simulation mode turned it on. This screen is what Protanopia is. You can hardly distinguish flowers, but it becomes visible with the software. Thank you. There are cherry tomatoes. And it is Deuteranope simulation. But they can find ripe tomato with the software. Okay? They are released for free. At the moment, there are about 47,000 users throughout the world. Now, you may be thinking that the life for color deficient people must be very difficult because they can only see the limited colors. However, nature is a great compensator. Color deficient people actually have a superior vision to color normal people in certain conditions. For example, at night, under the sea, in fog. According to a report from the Second World War, color deficient people can find soldiers who wear camouflage suits in the jungle. And my friend, Mr. Kurita, said he is color deficient. He can see the landscape even in the heavy snowstorms when driving. Since you may still be skeptical, I'll show you an example. Can you read it? I think most people cannot read it. Please look at this through the chromatic vision simulator. Screen of my iPhone again. Chromatic vision simulator is running now. Okay. In the simulation picture, you may be able to read it. Someone read it? Yes, 46. Sometimes, color normal people are superior to color deficient people. And sometimes, color deficient people are superior to color normal people. It can be said that color vision is personality. Color vision is individuality. each person is different. We all have our own strong point and weak points. If I go camping with my color deficient friend, I can help him to find ripe wild strawberries in the fields, and he can help me to find insects in the forest. So we have to help each other mutually. Thank you. Thank you.